잠시 후 영어 듣기 능력 평가가 시작됩니다. 여러분 안녕하십니까? 지금부터 전국 16개 시도교육청이 공동으로 주관하는 2020학년도 제2회 중학교 3학년 영어 듣기 능력 평가를 시작하겠습니다. 교실에 계시는 선생님들께서는 라디오의 음량을 알맞게 조절해 주시고 학생 여러분은 답안지에 반, 번호, 그리고 이름을 써넣으시기 바랍니다. 모든 문제는 한 번씩만 들려드리니 잘 듣고 지시에 따라 물음에 답하시기 바랍니다. 이제 시작하겠습니다. 1번 대화를 듣고 남자가 구입할 휴대전화 케이스를 고르시오.
Hi, I'm looking for a cell phone case.
All right. These cases with a bear or a rabbit on them are new and popular.
The animal cases are not my style. Can I see other designs?
Then how about this one with a smiley face?
Oh, I love the smiley face. And I like the ribbon on the top of it, too.
We have another smiley face case with the word happy.
I like the smiley face case with a ribbon better. I'll take that one.
Good choice.
2번. 대화를 듣고 배우에 관해 언급되지 않은 것을 고르시오.
Jiho, what are you looking at?
I'm looking at pictures of my favorite actor, Daniel Parker.
Doesn't he play the main character in the movie, The Great World?
Yes, he does. He's a really handsome guy.
I agree with you. His dark eyes are so lovely.
Yeah. And he's also an excellent actor. He has 20 years of acting experience.
Maybe I should watch one of his movies soon.
Yes, you should.
3번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 여자에게 전화한 목적으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hello.
Hello. This is Speedy Service. We received your email asking for repair service yesterday.
Oh, great. Can you come repair my TV today?
Is it okay if I come to fix your TV around 11 a.m.?
Well, I won't be at home until 2 p.m.
Then when are you available?
How about at 2:30 p.m.?
Let me check my schedule. Okay, that works. I'll see you at 2:30 p.m.
Thanks.
4번. 대화를 듣고 축제에서 두 사람이 함께 참가할 프로그램의 시작 시각을 고르시오.
Look at this poster. The Job Festival is this Saturday from 12 p.m. to 4 p.m.
Wow! There are many programs we can choose from.
Which program do you want to join?
The Upcycling Designer Program at 1 p.m. looks fun. How about you?
Well, I want to join the 3D designer program that starts at 2 p.m. I'd like to make something with a 3D pen.
A 3D pen? That sounds more interesting. Then I'd rather join you at 2 p.m.
Yes, let's do it together.
5번 대화를 듣고 남자의 심정으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Tom, what's wrong?
I wasted too much money buying unnecessary things again.
Oh, you did. You told me you weren't going to do that again.
I know, but I always end up spending much more than I plan.
Did you spend all the money that you had saved for your trip?
Yes. I should not have spent so much money.
6번 다음 그림의 상황에 가장 적절한 대화를 고르시오.
Number 1.
Excuse me, this road is not for bicycles.
I'm sorry, I didn't see the sign. Number 2.
How do you go to school every day?
I go to school on foot. Number 3.
Do you know where the lost and found is?
Yes, it's on the second floor of this building. Number 4.
You should wear a helmet when you ride a bike.
Oops, I forgot it at home. Number 5.
Who do you want to work with for this project?
I haven't decided yet.
7번 대화를 듣고 남자가 여자에게 부탁한 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hi, Alex. What's up?
Hi, Mom. Are you on your way home?
Soon. Right now, I'm at the supermarket getting milk.
Oh, good. Can you buy me some medicine? I have a headache.
Sure. But don't you think it's better to go see a doctor?
I think I just need to take some medicine and get some sleep.
Okay. I'll buy some medicine for you while I'm out. Get some rest.
Thanks, Mom.
8번 다음을 듣고 마술쇼에 관해 언급되지 않은 것을 고르시오.
Welcome to Grand Theater, everyone. This is an announcement for the upcoming event. We'll present the world's best magic show in the main hall on December 24th. The most famous magician, John Mason, will come to our theater. The tickets will be sold online from 10 a.m. on December 1st. Please visit the official website www.grandtheater.com to buy tickets.
9번 다음을 듣고 어떤 장소에 관한 설명인지 고르시오.
This is an important public place in a town. This place offers services such as mail delivery and the sale of stamps. When people want to send letters and packages, they visit this place. In Korea, some people go to this place to open an account and save money. However, mail delivery is the main service here.
10번. 다음을 듣고 두 사람의 대화가 어색한 것을 고르시오.
Number 1.
Have you ever been to England?
Sure. I'll show you how to fix it. Number 2.
Do you need some help with your homework?
No, thanks. I can do it by myself. Number 3.
What do you think about this restaurant?
I think it has the best food in town. Number 4.
Will you recommend a book for me?
Okay. Tell me what you're interested in first. Number 5.
Can you tell me why you were late for school?
I'm sorry. I got up late this morning.
Suho,
I've decided to run for student president.
Great. I think you would make a great student president.
Thanks. Now I have to start getting ready for the campaign.
What do you have to do?
Well, I have to think about my speech and make posters.
Oh, I can help you with the posters.
Really? Thanks. Then I can focus on my speech.
Okay. Don't worry about the posters. I'll make them by the end of the week.
Thanks a lot.
12번 다음 표를 보면서 대화를 듣고 두 사람이 빌릴 자동차를 고르시오.
Honey, which car do you want to rent?
How about renting a bigger car? We have a lot of things to carry.
I agree. Let's get a car with 7 seats.
Okay. Do we need a baby seat?
Of course. We need one for our son.
Then we have 2 options left.
Let's choose the cheaper one, since we're renting it for a month.
I agree. Then we can save some money. Let's rent that one.
13번 대화를 듣고 남자가 그린힐스 하이스쿨에 방문할 날짜를 고르시오.
Green Hills High School, how may I help you?
Hello, this is Harry Connor from Yellowstone Middle School. I'd like to sign up for your school tour.
Hi, Harry. There's a tour every Saturday in October, starting from October 3rd.
Can you sign me up for October 17th?
Yes, it's possible. But if you're free on October 31st, you might want to come then.
What's going on that day?
On that day, you'll have a chance to see which club activities we have.
Wonderful. I'll visit on October 31st.
Okay, see you then.
14번 대화를 듣고 여자가 지난 일요일에 한 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Sarah, I have good news for you.
What is it?
There's a special exhibition at the National Science Museum.
Oh, you mean the world of dinosaurs?
Yes. I know you're interested in dinosaurs, and I'm sure it'll be really exciting.
Thanks for letting me know. But I already saw the exhibition last Sunday.
Wow, that was the first day of the exhibition, wasn't it?
Yeah, I couldn't wait.
You're really a big fan of dinosaurs.
15번 다음을 듣고 방송의 목적으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Thank you all for participating in the Turtle Marathon. Before you start running, I'd like you to keep a few things in mind. First, please do enough warm-up exercise so you don't hurt yourself. Second, if you feel sick during the race, please stop and get help from our staff. Let's make sure everyone finishes the race safely.
Hello, did you find all the books you need?
Yes, I'd like to buy this book.
Good choice. It's $15.
Oh, wait. This bag looks cute. I love its design.
Oh, yeah. We've made book bags to celebrate our bookshop's 20th anniversary. They're $10 each.
Okay. I'll take one bag, too. How much is it in total?
The total comes to $25.
I have a $5 discount coupon. Can I use it?
Sorry, we don't take those coupons anymore.
All right, here's my credit card.
17번 대화를 듣고 여자의 마지막 말에 대한 남자의 응답으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Excuse me, where's City Hall?
It's 10 blocks from here.
Really? I thought I was almost there.
Well, it'll take at least 45 minutes from here on foot.
Oh my. Then how else can I get there?
You can get there by bus or subway.
Which one is faster?
I'm sure the subway is faster. I usually take it to get to City Hall.
Okay. How long will it take to get there from here?
18번과 19번 대화를 듣고 남자의 마지막 말에 대한 여자의 응답으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오. 18번
I've learned so much this year. I can't believe it's over.
Yeah, I especially learned a lot from our math teacher.
Mr. Smith? I really respect him and want to express my thanks.
Same here. Why don't we show him our thanks somehow?
All right. What about making a special video for him?
Sounds good, but we don't have enough time. Winter vacation starts tomorrow.
Then what else can we do to express our thanks?
Oh, I remember how happy he looked when he got a letter from a student.
19번
Hello.
Hi, this is Hugo's French Food. Is this Alan Kim?
Yes, speaking.
I'm calling to check your reservation. You're having dinner for 5 at 6 p.m. tomorrow, correct?
That's right. Thank you for reminding me. Is the table by the window?
Yes, it is. Is there anything else that I can help you with?
We're coming with a baby, so please prepare a baby chair for him.
20번. 다음 상황 설명을 듣고 브라이언이 미스 우주에게 할 말로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Brian is on a class field trip. His homeroom teacher, Ms. Woods, suggests taking a group photo. She takes a picture, but Brian thinks he closed his eyes. So he wants to ask Ms. Woods to take a picture again. In this situation, what would Brian most likely say to Ms. Woods?
Ms. Woods...
수고하셨습니다. 이상으로 전국 16개 시도교육청이 공동으로 주관하는 2020학년도 제2회 중학교 3학년 영어 듣기 능력 평가를 모두 마치겠습니다.